Welcome to the Great Barrier Reef, full of beautiful fish, friendly natives and inviting sandy beaches. It's a beaut spot for a swim if you know how.
See you again.
G'day, Rex. You saved anyone today?
Funny you should say that. Al went for a bit of a swim out near Danger Spike.
Danger Spike? Where's that, Rex?
It's a nice little spot, not too far from Shark Reef.
Yeah, and?
Well, anyway, she's an excellent swimmer, but she hasn't come home yet. I'm starting to get a bit worried.
Struth?
I'm on lifeguard duty, so could you have a look for me?
Well, I would, mate, but I can't swim.
Tell you what, I'll teach you. Follow me. When you're in water, press the bite button to dive, then tap the jump button to start swimming.
Okay, wish me luck.
By the way, those boomerangs of yours won't work underwater, but I got a prezzy for you that'll fix that. These are aquarangs. I found them in an old shipwreck years ago. They cut through water like a hot knife through butter. If you can dive under the water and grab them, well, then they're all yours. Good one. The aquarangs work like regular boomerangs, but you can only use them underwater. Oh, and one other thing. You're not a fish, mate, so keep an eye on your air supply.
Yeah, thanks, Rex.
Use the aquarang to hit this switch. It'll open the shark door so you can be on your way.
Sweet.
Great work, Ty. You've learned how to swim and use those aquarangs. With a bit of practice, you'll be a champion swimmer just like me.
Dear beauty.
This is my good mate. She'll show you the way to Danger Spike. Good luck, mate.
Hey, Ty. You can swim faster by tapping the jump button to gain speed. Let's go find Elle.
Thank you.
message. Appuie sur le bouton Action pour en sortir.
Dal, how are you?
Yeah, good. And what about you?
Let me guess. Rex was worried about me again?
Yeah, that's right.
Isn't he a sweetheart? Well, I better get home so he stops fretting.
Righto then.
By the way, I found this on the way. Want it?
So, Ty, are you up for a race? See if you can keep up. You fair dinkum beat me. I've trained you well, mate. My swimming coach gave this to me when I first beat him in a race. Now I want you to have it.
Gee, thanks, mate. Cool! Make sure you visit all the portals. Oh my! You've found enough golden cogs, haven't you? These will be perfect for my latest invention. I call it the Cogulacious Boomerangerous Extrapolator. Ty, it's a machine I designed to create cutting-edge techno-rangs. Oh my! This is very nice! It's a Zoomerang! The Zoomerang has a built-in telescopic aimer. Press the TIE's view button to activate it. Use the movement stick to aim and the camera stick to zoom in and out on enemies for greater throwing accuracy. No worries! To select it, use the previous rang and next rang buttons to cycle through your collection. Good, Ty. You've connected enough thunder eggs to power the machine. Let's give it a go, shall we? Outstanding! Simply outstanding! The energy levels are off the scale and... Yes, I've got a lock on one of the talismans. Stand back, Ty. It's coming through.
done, Ty. You've retrieved the first of the ancient talismans. When Boss Cass discovers that we're out to thwart his plans, he will do all in his power to stop you. Be careful, my friend.
She'll be right, old timer.
Struck me lucky you actually found the talisman. I just might have bet on the wrong horse. Anyway, mate, Julius has got a present for you at his lab.
I've made a most exciting discovery. The talisman machine is brimming with excess energy from the Fire Thunder eggs. By diverting that energy to my special hyper-techno boomerang maker, I can make special elemental rangs. Watch. Simply smashing, I present to you the Flamerang.
You beauty!
Yes, yes, this ring can start fires and melt ice. It even has a more powerful effect on some enemies. To select it, use the previous ring and next ring buttons to cycle through your collection. It will aid you well in your quest. Now, go try it out.